Welcome to another episode of Day in the Dirt on WKTV. Today we're at Hudsonville Fairgrounds. There's going to be some great racing coming up, so stay tuned.
Four-wheeler. Excited or nervous?
Kind of nervous, but still excited.
Are you gonna win?
Gonna give her a good shot at it.
Well, I didn't show up to get second, so we're gonna give her a shot.
Your goal with race?
Get better?
Today we're here with Nick Thorpe and Tyler Gregg. So how'd your races go?
It was practice.
That's what I meant.